Welcome back to Learn Fluent English Through Direct Method. My dear students, today I'm in Raipur, the capital of Chhattisgarh. Very nice, very beautiful, very wonderful city. Welcome back to Learn Fluent English Through Direct Method. My dear students, today I'm in Raipur, the capital of Chhattisgarh. Very nice, very beautiful, very wonderful city. We are going to the railway station of Raipur, Chhattisgarh. This is called the Kota Road. And within a few minutes from now on, we will be in a railway station. And I will be talking to the students and some of my familiar people there. So, this is Bharat Mata Chowk. This is Bharat Mata. Please have a look here. Very wonderful. I love India very much. India is my country. And it's really, the whole India is beautiful. Okay. But today I am in Raipur. This is very nice, very good city. Previously it was the district place. In 2001, It was partitioned from Madhya Pradesh. Oh, the history is very long. In 2001, it was partitioned from Madhya Pradesh and Raipur became the capital of Chhattisgarh. Since then, it is progressing day by day and we can see lots of improvement here in this city as after the partition. Okay. And formerly it was in Madhya Pradesh. The capital was Bhopal, and it was really very distant from here. So it was not very easy for the people to go to Bhopal for their work. So this capital was announced. Raipur was the capital. Now we are heading towards the railway station. This is the way to the railway station. This is the railway station of Raipur. You can see here that there are no passengers today.